Alright, so today we're going to be playing some Stardew Valley. This is going to be episode 1 of the series, so my name is Henry. Should be on now. My farm name will be Henry. Tough one. I'll call it Black. Favorite thing is probably honey. Okay, no, that face cam working. Okay, guys, my animal preference is a dog. I am a boy. Mine's a girl. I do not like that look. I like that skin. Hair is ugly as heck. I like that. Sure, I'll just take a black shirt. I like that. How amazing does my character look? Make him have black lens. He's all black with some strange eyes. Skip the intro. Actually, I'm gonna show you guys the intro. Pretty sad intro. My old sick grandpa is dying. He gave me a letter. RIP. Okay, I want you to have this sealed envelope. Take the envelope. No, don't open it yet. Have patience. I mean, knowing me, I just rip it open. But, hey, apparently this isn't me. Now listen close. There will be a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. Yeah, our day is not here yet. Maybe when I'm 100, that might happen in real life. And your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. That's some serious words. That's deep. That's just sadly. It's deep. When this happens, my boy, you will be ready for this gift. What up, guys? I'll be back in a moment. Alright, I'm back, guys. Now let Grandpa rest. 20 years later, I believe? Oh no, I'm working on Jojo Corp. No, Jojo Corp is so evil. I'll explain it later. When I'll show you the building. You see me? There's me. Look at me, guys, my sick characterness. Oh, I'm crying under that little mask. Alright, sorry if you guys mostly see the couch in the window. Just sitting down. Ooh, I'd like to see this. Dear Henry, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I lost sight of what mattered to me most in life. Real connections with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I have enclosed a deed to a place my pride and joy, Blackwood Farms. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start a new life. You guys can read along if you don't want me reading loud to you, but I'm really glad to anyways. That's the most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honor the family name, my boy. Good luck. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will you? Send this. Okay. To Stardew Valley, Stardew! Oh, we're on a bus. This bus broke down. Guys, just so you know, please like and comment saying you like this and join in the stream. This is gonna go for a few hours. No way you gotta join in on the stream, right? That's my boy, Noah. Noah's channel is Noah Evans. Go subscribe to whatever his channel is.
I don't make that many YouTube videos.
Yeah, he mostly does streams and stuff.
I haven't done any streams yet.
Oh, he hasn't done any. Okay, so let me hear this. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to the home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. The farm's right over here if you follow me. I don't understand if people are not scared of me. I look like a total psychopath running around. This is Black the Farm. Okay, nobody jumps up and down like that. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath this mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up and you'll do it. There you go. Naturally. The new farmer. Welcome, I'm Lewis, mayor of Pelican. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone moves in. It's quite a big deal. There's like 42 people here. Not really that big of a deal. So you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house, very rustic. Yeah, good house is rustic. Rustic, that's one way to put it. Crusty, maybe another. That face of a Robin. Guys, look at that face, please. And comment down and say, this face is really bad. Just like my face now. Rude. Lewis says rude. Thank you, Lewis. Don't listen to her, Henry. She's trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades.
Maybe you should, Henry.
It takes a while. You may be tired from the long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow you'll have to explore the town a little bit and introduce yourself. The townspeople would appreciate that. Okay, it looks like we've gone past the tutorial. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in the box there. I'll come by the night to collect. Basically, you get stuff during the game, if you put it in there, you get money. It's basically one of the only ways to get money. There's two ways. There's quests, and there's that, and there's also mining. Well, mining, you just get stuff from minerals and put it in there. Or you can... Basically, you can do a lot in this game. Anyways, we're going to get our farm started, because we want a good farm. Oh, I should get a gift from... I've already played this game. I've gotten so far that I did Java Corp. So basically, there's this town hall that was broken down, right? And Java Corp is this business thing that needs one more member. But nobody wants to be a member of it. So, you don't want to be a member of it, just so you guys know. So, unless you really want me to be a member of it, but I really don't want to be a member of it. But it's your choice. Okay. If you want to be a farmer, you have to start with the basics. Use your hoe to till the soil. And use a seed pocket on the tilled soil, to sow a crop. I don't even know half these words. Water every day until the crop is ready to harvest. Okay, I already know how to do this. And my other quest is I have to meet 28 of the people here. I don't want to. Okay, that's me.
So you know that thing down at the bottom, that says hi guys, sorry my audio is messed up.
That was from
a long time ago, so.
Yeah, I still don't know why I heard that, so. Oh, if you guys know, comment down below, that'd be really helpful. Maybe y'all give away some. Somehow. Maybe give me some Fortnite V-Bucks, you can make anything. Oh yeah, guys, if you aren't subscribed, please subscribe to my channel now, because it just takes a minute, and it just helps me out. And some of you guys are like, oh, this channel's bad. No, it's not. It really is not. Just subscribe. Just do it. Just do it. anyways.
That makes me feel good.
Good job. Guys, I'll do a giveaway. And if we can reach the life goal of 30 likes, you guys can reach out to a giveaway.
Yeah, if we reach 30 likes, then I might continue doing my YouTube channel.
Hey guys, you gotta get this faster. Oh yeah, what's the... Guys, I'm gonna go check out the town. Oh, my energy. So there's an energy bar, yes. I'm gonna go show you guys around a little bit.
This is show you the evil place, Java Corp.
Oh, yeah, I never said anything. I'll show you guys the shop too. The shop will be nice at 500 money. We're gonna need a bigger backpack. Ooh. Okay, when is the egg festival? Ooh, the flower dance. I need to get it real quick. Ready? I'm being a stalker, okay? I'm gonna come to you and find you. Hi, Pam. I know your name is Pam.
Oh, you want to marry Poppy again?
Poppy? Oh, Penny. It's the only girl.
Penny.
I need a girl in this game. Otherwise, the game is super hard because I don't have anybody to farm with. Alright, where is Penny?
Where? She's probably teaching Grayson and...
Yeah, that's what she does. That's why I checked in there. Oh, I wonder what she's doing. I'm up. I had to get her last game and I was a little tough, so... I know orders getting.
Yep, Henry owned this game for a while.
Where is it? Penny.
Oh, there's Penny.
I have a gift. Oh, this girl is available, but
oh yeah.
She's a little. Look at Penny's thing. Plus, Penny is the cheapest. I have to buy her a diamond. I don't want to buy her a diamond. Okay, so... Ooh, I need to meet people. There's a dog.
Henry, we need to look up again what Penny likes.
Okay, you can do that. Here's the shop right here. This guy sells a lot. So we sort of want to start some... potatoes or I'm gonna do cauliflower and potato seeds.
Yeah, meet everybody in the town.
Hi, my name is Henry. I don't know you. That's a saloon. There's Penny, 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 Penny. Oh, that's noisy. Oh, here's the evil place. Here's the most evil place in all of the lands. Jova Corp. Hate this place. Abigail. I'm gonna go show you guys a special place called the Town Hall. Basically, there's these little abandoned places in Stardew Valley that's like all broken down and stuff. Basically, the Town Hall, you complete quests. Oh, do I have to complete a... Oh. So basically, you go in there and
you have to meet everybody before you can go in there, maybe?
I should talk to Mayor Lewis. Oh, my energy's down. So I'm gonna go home and sleep. There's the mines, but we're not good enough in the game yet to go there. I've only seen you three times. There's my post. Seven plants. Planting some cauliflower seeds. Oh, you guys missed the funniest thing yesterday. So I was playing on Fortnite, and this kid was like, "Play Call of Duty." I just didn't answer him because I didn't really care. And then the kid goes, "I said, did you play Call of Duty?" And I just sort of grunt, and the kid goes, "I'm taking that as yes." And I'm like, I just grunt. And he's like, "Are you bad at Call of Duty?" I grunt again, and the kid just goes, "Yeah, you're pretty bad at Call of Duty." I'm like, I'm going, I don't understand, mate.
I don't understand. I'm going to bed. You can see, I can just walk into the bed. I'm magic. I can teleport. But wouldn't that hurt if you like teleported into a bed? Anyways, let's keep this going. So one, hopefully my plants have grown a little bit. Ooh, I got a nail. It's like, oh yeah, it's Willie. He's a fishing trip. He has a fishing rod. Speaking of what I forgot to do. Yeah. My YouTube channel's not dead. It's just close to it. We can knock down a tree here. Yeah, I'm going to Penny's house. Let's open at 8, I believe. Or 9. I think it's at 9. 9. Okay, that's sort of right. We're also sort of wrong. The Mary Lou's house. 8:30, that's a really good answer. Look. Not really, considering I wake up at 7:30. Okay, now let's go to the Willy place. The Willy will give me a fishing rod. Like I said, Willy will give me a fishing rod.
going for some fish. Bottle up. I'm gonna make it like Jaws. Bottle up. Bottle up. Bottle up. Bottle up. Bottle up. Bottle up. I'm gonna hit on this. You can see how this is working. Catch this boy. Give me your fish. Boom! Ooh, that's actually a really nice fish. Foraging to get some stuff.
Thank you.
Don't.
Hello, guys. I'm close up here.
Guys, can you still see us? Here you go. No, why'd you just turn off the light? Oh, this is that little brat, Haley. They are not horrendous. See, she's a jerk. Tomorrow. Woohoo! I gotta water my plants.
Water.
Get some water, boys. Alright, there we go. I won't sleep, guys. Well, alright, teleporting in my bed. Cool. Oh, guys, I'm tired. What's happening? See what happened. Whoa, Wolf gave me a lot. Whoa, the Cackle gave me a lot. Okay. Oh, wow, the Clam gave me a lot too. Okay, that 350 money. That's not bad. That is not bad. Nope. Sit back here. Nah, but that's too far away. Ugh. I don't know where to sit. What was that? No, remember the geodes?
Yeah.
sitting on the couch.
What? You know what, guys? I haven't done much talking, so why don't we just let something do it for me? Yeah, can you guys hear that? Hope you guys can. It's about to open in my town. Ooh, someone wants help. So we're looking for Bailey Pass. We got it. Well, we gotta say hi to Penny.
Like a top. Okay.
Do you guys see what's going on behind me? Oh, I'm not gonna be a prank. What's that trap sound? I hear something. Dude, what's behind me? What the heck? Oh, that's Noah. Oh no, you just farted? Ew. Why'd you just fart?
What?
Why'd you just fart?
Just opening the door.
Yes, but while you were opening the door, you farted.
No, I didn't.
She did. No, we all heard it. I bet you're gonna fart like soonish now, too.
Thank you.
Stuff. Dang. Who's watching my stream? Whoever is watching my stream needs to type in the chat and tell me who it is. Who just left my stream? Who's doing this to me, mate?
Thank you. prayers. God's prayers. Catfish.
That's not a bad fish. That's a really good fish. Wrong place. There's a bunch of places I need to go.
watching this, can someone please look up what Haley likes so that I can give her either a daffodil or a dandelion. Whatever she doesn't hate. I believe I should give her a daffodil, but I'm not 100% sure. Oh yeah. So hard right now. Ooh, it's almost the egg festival. Get so many good prizes from that. Hey, Haley. Whose house is this? Haley's? Emily. Well, let me adjust your camera view so you can see a little bit better. I can actually sit and do this. Let's go. There we go. My feet up. It's like 97. George spends his off his days. Hey, George's. Okay, that's a very nice guy. Oh, whoa, that's graphic right there. Oh, I'm leaving. Bye.
friends with Amy? Wow, that hurts a lot. Even though I already know, I did get the part.
I want to see what the playground mode for Fortnite is all about.
Oh, I'll try that on PS4. Guys, I'm probably gonna stop playing off Stardew after this fish. Yep. Bye.